Hey everybody, Star here. How's it going? We are doing some late night live commentary here on Payload Angkor. It is probably the worst designed payload map ever. And to be honest with you, I've only ever seen the first stage of it. It is a three-stage payload map, a lot like Gold Rush. And the first stage is so poorly put together that I'm actually really impressed that this team got here. I must be on a pretty good team to have actually gotten to the third stage of it. So, I don't really have never played on this map before. As I've said, I've not gotten past the first point because it really stacks the odds against the attacking team a lot. And you really have to get a little bit lucky and at the same time have to be well coordinated, very aggressive, a lot of medics, a lot of very good playingness. So, I would try and peek out these doors to see what's up out there, but cannot do that. One thing I can say, however, about Payload Angkor, it is one of the prettiest payload maps. It's so pretty, I would date it. I would. It's got a lot of cool trees and stuff everywhere. Also, the first stage, you start by coming out of, like, a crashed airplane, so it is also payload lost. They pop crits, I think. I'm just gonna wait. I don't wanna die. They have a lot of heavies, and they have a lot of medics. There's another heavy medic combo. I heard those are good. I like the caver. It makes you good. Oh no! I won't be able to kill- Okay, you are. I don't want to get into the thing about the caver. I hate it. I hate it a lot. What's in here? This room is empty. I don't like that room. This also looks like another particularly difficult area to get the card up. I don't really know the rest of the map. What's over here? Solid choke point. Cool, got that. This team, medics, heavies, on cart. Just barely missed. Ooh, random crit, 3 kills. I am so good at this game. I am amazing. Did you see that? See how good I was? Medic! Thank you. One more shot. Yes. No, did I not get it? Did not destroy the teleporter. I didn't really care if I died. I wanted the teleporter. Destroying teleporters always important. I don't really even know where that one leads, if that's like a good spot or where their spawn is in relation to that, but getting teleporters is important. Unfortunately, I could not. Though now that I know where it is, it should be actually rather easy to destroy. Is that hitting it? And I think someone else already got it. Why is this control point here? I think there's one of these on the second point as well, where they just... It serves no purpose. And it's just like, hey, there's a control point. That's kind of cool, I guess. There's an elevator. And yeah, isn't this pretty? Look at that tree! Look at the face on the building! I love the way this map looks. Though I have a deep hatred for the first stage. The main reason I hate it so much is because the map looks so awesome and I wish it was a little bit more playable. I have no clue where health packs are. Or like where to jump. I'd like to jump in there and start giving them the business. Thank you. It's a good thing we have medics. Oh, and there's a health pack. Don't Uber me. Oh my god, can you see this staircase right here? I hate any map that has these things where payload carts can fall down. Hey medic, what's up? Oh my, what? What? Why? What, didn't we just have like a heavy up there pushing the cart? I don't know. This is also a 32-player server. I cannot tell you how long ago it has been since I've played on a 32-player server. It's been quite a while. So it might actually be contributing to the fact that we're not immediately losing on this map, that we have 32 people to push it. I don't know. I mean, both teams have 32 players. Oh my god. That was a sentry. It's a really weird spot for one. I mean, now that you know it's there, how hard is it going to be to blow that up? Not very. Even easier if you're a demo man. What? Hey, spy, how do you wait for people to spawn and still not backstab them? Sorry for taking your metal, bro. I'm really sorry. Cool, they got it. More importantly, we got the cart up these gigantic falling staircases of doom. Don't even know what is up these stairs, but it looks like somewhere I would like to be. If you see a place that's hidden on the side of the map where no one's going, that is likely the path you want to take. Whoa, was that all snipers up there? I can't tell, it's a little hard to see over there. I could have gardened him. I should have. At least I put a lot of damage on them, they pushed out, we're almost here. Oh my god, is that what I think it is? Cool! Kind of fun map, kind of fun, kind of weird. A lot of areas I really disagree with as far as map design goes in general. Especially on the first map. And this one too, I mean, I'm really, really surprised our team got up that staircase. So I guess we're gonna play the first stage now and I can show you what I'm talking about of why this is so freaking impossible. We come out here, that's our spawn, we come out here, our spawn never changes. And we have this whole high ground over here, all these platforms we could stand on, that's pretty much ours. And they have to push the cart through here while we're all standing on top of this thing. And if they don't get it up that the staircase thingamabobber, it slides down. So pretty much the whole battle gets, you get to this point, people stand up here, they shoot rockets down, you facepalm. They all come from that direction. And it is a really cool looking map though. That's the plus side. You can make a map look as cool as you want so that people will not notice really, really odd map design choices like that over there. So once again, very proud of my team to have actually gotten through all three stages of this, because it is definitely not the easiest map to push on. And I think I'm going to drop that topic now because I've explained it. Can't get on the airplane. That actually makes sense. That didn't hit, like, not even, like, a regular one, really. This is just chaos right now. We're all coming out of that door. Really, really just chaos. Holy poop. See if they can even get to the part that's in balance. Wow, did I just miss four rockets when I had the high ground advantage? Think I did. This guy's like taunting me with that Uber. I'm like, okay, we're gonna go in there, we're gonna use it, who are you gonna give it to? I don't know. Holy crap, do they have a lot of heavies. Oh yeah, and this server has a mod where if you kill a medic, they drop health packs. It's kind of weird. But, like, if a medic has, I think, full Uber, they drop a full health pack, so that's why I was on the ground right there. Didn't do too bad right there. We have a level 3 sentry set up. That should be doing pretty good. They've got this sort of whole backfield to play in over here at the moment, which gives them a lot of ground to maneuver. Boom! He exploded. You're done dead. Also, I want to say, I've wanted to make a commentary on this map for, like, 4 or 5 months. I put it on my server for a while, and I don't know. I wanted to show it off, but at the same time, I don't really like it. But at the same time, it's really cool. Oh, thanks for healing me. I'll take that. You guys are... I don't know what you guys are doing. Really, that didn't hit? That was kind of derpy. I'm stuck. I could use one of those crits right now. Thank you. Had to be the last one, though. Yes, complaining about crits. AKA spoiled. I don't even know where ammo is. All I know is I want some. Ammo, that's a... Gosh, dang it. Ammo! Hi, ammo. How you do? Ow. That hurt. That hurt my feelings a lot. Some wounds are deeper than the flesh. That's deep. That's very deep. Congratulations. Cool. Now they have 7 minutes to be frustrated. Which also gives me 7 minutes to market guard someone. Wonder if I could stand on that. Yep. Well, derp, 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 derp. How did... never mind. Whatever. Whatever. Waiting to respawn. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, also, you see what that engineer is doing right there? Let's go take a look at how brutal this is going to be. Engineer. Sentry. They have to push the cart all the way down this narrow ledge. Wrangler. How do you even... no. And he's doing it. Ranger's cool, guys. Ranger's cool. Missing a lot of rockets lately. Or at least tonight. Just tonight in particular. Maybe I should play less different games. Good time to taunt. Got it. Or maybe someone... Did someone else get it? No, I got it. I got it. You got it. Hey, bro. I don't know if you heard, but I got it. His name made me think he was a bot. Congratulations. I'm sure that's just what you've always wanted. Good luck getting the cart up that. Sincerely. Another sentry? We needed that. Yo! High Ground. How's it going? Nice to see you again, High Ground. Oh man, being a sniper up here would be the most brutal thing ever. Not that you could really get up there as a sniper. Maybe there is a way, who knows. Certainly getting rocket shot and bouncing up there by accident. I was not ready for this. I didn't ask for this. Oh my god, I'm gonna make it out. That was pretty cool. Oh, cool, there's a teleport over there. That's my next goal. That heavy spent so long trying to kill me. So very long. Good luck getting the cart up that. That's seriously, what are you going to do about that sentry? I mean, maybe you can get a headshot on him, but he's standing right behind it. That is so dirty. So very dirty. Cool, they got an Uber up here. That's not really gonna help them. Thank you for the heals. Thank you. You should run though. Hey, High Ground. The teleporter is still there. Cool, I am ready for it this time. Where'd you go? I guess you're not ready for it. However, not ready at that particular moment. Please rate PL Encore. That makes me feel like I've contributed in some way. Oh wow, they actually got the cart up. Congratulations, guys. That's quite the feat. Ouch. Pretty good time for that heavy to get random crits as well. Victory! Yay! Yes! Yes! Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please press the like button. I think I am done with PL Encore yet again. Catch you guys later.